How to log into Woolworths Group employee portal. Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. Woolworths Group is a major Australian retail company with operations across Australia and New Zealand. The company operates multiple retail brands in various sectors including supermarkets, liquor, hotel, general merchandise and home improvement. Woolworths Group own and operates several retail brands including Woolworths Supermarket, BWS and Dan Murphy's Liquor, Big W and ALH Group. Woolworths Supermarket is one of the leading supermarket chains in Australia, offering a wide range of grocery items, fresh produce, bakery and household essentials. If you are the employee of Woolworths Group and you want to log into your employee portal, you will be provided the URL by the company's HR. All you have to do now is open up any web browser and then enter that URL. Once you are on the login portal, you will have to enter your credentials. That includes your username or email ID, and then you will have to enter the password. If you are a new employee, you might need to register for the access first. Once you have entered both the details, you can click on the login option. If all your credentials are correct, you will be logged into your account. If you face any difficulty during this login process, you can directly contact your HR department or the IT support for assistance. They can provide you with the necessary guidance and support to access the portal. And that's it for this video. If you have any questions or confusions, do leave them on the comment section. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.